Hello and welcome to my reaction to episode 10 of Kamisama no Memochou. Last episode was pretty okay, not a great one, that's for sure. But the cliffhanger was that I don't remember her name. Fuck. Let's see if my enemy list. Ayaka's brother supposedly is coming back, and she seemed to. I mean, there seemed to be something with him when he was brought up earlier in that episode. She didn't seem to want to talk about it, and then yeah, cliffhanger is that he came by the arcade. So yeah, let's see. Episode 10, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. What's the story? Okay, so he's good at video game. Damn, okay. Is it sick? Or is it like smoking cough? Okay. What the fuck? Well, suddenly turned into an asshole. Is it drugs or just meds? Drugs then. No meds would be called that. Okay, so we're doing drugs now. No shit. Okay, and there's a mastermind. And of course. Well, about you. Already a better start than the last one. Okay. Okay. Botanical research. Okay. The drug, I imagine. I think he's already been through enough. You need to stop saying that. Yeah, that too. She's going to over here, of course. As if. too late. Pretty sure. No, okay, she went over here. Why would you say that? Sometimes he does step up, but sometimes he's still quite the idiot. What you mean, if it's something I said? It is something you said. This is fucking dumb. Come on. Is he creating a new logo for the armband or something? You're an insect, so stay away. Okay. It's a game now. She is cute. For most of the show, I thought she was pretty boring and simple, and she is, but she's not too bad. Same here. At school, I didn't learn English. I didn't give a shit, it was too hard. It's after school that I learned, just being on the internet. Pretty sure there's tons, so. She wouldn't get it anyway. Lot of reason, shitty life, escape, trying to feel better. Oh, finally, she over here. Okay. Does it look like ice cream? Okay. She should at least understand why he hid that from her. She's likely gonna do some dumb shit and gonna need saving. Oh fuck. Wait. This is just visual. Yeah, no. I don't believe she's gonna kill herself. This is just visual, right? Yeah. Thinking about this show so far, no way. Saying how, you know, even when it gets serious, you know, it's still pretty, you know, none of the main characters are gonna really get hurt. Yeah, I mean, I was going to say interesting, but not that much. It's still pretty basic, which is my big complaint about this show. I felt like the first episode was pretty original and not something you're used to, and then everything after that, even the arc that I liked, is hard to call very original, very interesting. It's pretty basic shit. And this is too, I mean, how many times have I seen a story about, you know, drugs and, I mean, even just in anime, many times. So, yeah, it's not the most interesting. It's okay. Yeah, and I definitely don't believe she's gonna jump off the roof. If she does, she's probably not gonna die. We'll see. There's still... okay, not watching the preview. Okay, there's a minute left, but the, oh, okay, it's just credits. Okay. Yeah, I don't have much else to say. I mean, it's very basic by all means. So, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.